surgical procedure. There's a slight element of added risk.
There's an element of added risk. Make sure you're not overreaching yourself, you know. I'm sure you're going to have a very good outcome. All perfectly normal.
Mr. Burns.
Did you get all that?
Heart removal. Total loss of emotional pain.
Martin, how the heck are you? Oh, I see you got that heart surgery thing.
It's still really sore.
Should have taken some heart medicine, eh?
I'll get right on that, Dave.
Thank you.
Just got out of surgery because you're still bleeding.
Bleeding?
Oh, I'm sure it's fine. There you go. Maybe you should try red shirts. You know, you must go through quite a lot. Okay. Someone to want to cut out their own heart, so you should come to this. The tagline makes it sound a little like premature ejaculation therapy, but we're good people. I wasn't planning on going tonight, but if you need someone, I could come.
Thanks.
Cool.
Missed the meeting?
No, actually, it's just started. There's been a change of venue.
So, what do you do?
I'm a photographer and an illustrator. Mostly do shit bands and wannabe models, but it pays the bills. What do you do?
I'm in recruitment.
That's interesting.
Yeah, if you're good at it, which I've not been lately.
How come?
I've just been distracted.
Do you want to tell me what made you cut out a vital organ? Was it a girl?
Yeah, maybe.
Usually is. You gotta start taking care of yourself. If people can't realize that you're not doing too great, then fuck them. You need to start putting yourself first.
Can I get you guys anything else?
So what was her name?
You don't get to ask me that.
Why not?
How can I open up to someone who eats a pizza with a knife and fork?
Oh, shit.
So what's it like?
Hmm?
Depression.
Shock.
Oh. Well. On one side you have this like immense mania and joy, and then something will happen, something small, and well, you just get worse and worse. You can't move, and you don't get out of bed, and you definitely don't leave the house because it feels like there's no tomorrow. It's all right, we'll get to talk about it. And since we're talking, why don't you tell me who went all Kalima on your chest?
You really want to know?
I think you want me to know.
What do you mean?
Well, like, have you spoken to anyone about it?
No.
Well, now's your chance, old sport.
My ex-girlfriend cheated on me with the guy that we both met at a party. I could tell they both wanted each other, but I just stood there, watching them. Both of them wishing I wasn't there. I walked in on them 2 weeks later. It's like she just got bored of me.
Morris, good luck. Martin Benji.
Hello.
Play nice. Please.
So what are you doing, Martin?
Consultancy.
Pay well?
Yeah.
She means a lot to me, you know? You know, just trying to pump her.
This is the guy with the heart.
Blood.
I can't.
Oh shit, yeah. Sorry. Hi.
Is Darla there?
Yeah. But I don't think she wants to see you.
Can I talk to her, please?
Look, she's not interested.
Please.
Right, wait there. I'll go and see if she's up. Darla? Are you up? Darla? Are you in there? Darla? Hey, I told you to wait outside.
Is she in there?
I think so.
Is she okay?
I don't know. Watch it! You're gonna break the fucking door! Oh my god.
Stay with me.
Condition and you just fucking left her!
Betty, you need to calm the fuck down. If it wasn't for Martin, she wouldn't be lying there now. You should go.
Stay the fuck away from her.
Please answer my calls.